close enough, stranger. We're a peaceful farm. We don't want any trouble.
It's okay, I'm friendly. Not looking to cause any trouble.
If you say so, but be warned, we're armed here, so don't try anything. Let me tell you, farming ain't easy. Out in the field all day, every day, and every minute of it spent watching your back.
Farming's hard work.
Won't argue with that. Blake Abernathy, you new to the Commonwealth?
Yeah, you could say that.
Good to see a new face. How about you? Ever think about working the land?
Dig in the dirt all day? No thanks.
You're probably a wiser man than me, then. Word of advice, though. If you do start up a farm, be ready to deal with the raiders. Why do all the hard work when you can just take what you want at gunpoint?
Bastards. All of them.
Last time those raiders hit us, my daughter Mary tried to stand up to them. Now she's buried out back of the house. Only 21 years old, and they shot her down without a thought. That's why we need the Minutemen back. And the sooner, the better.
There's nothing worse than losing a child. Believe me, I know.
You don't need to be reminding yourself about that.
I'm sorry to hear you say so. I don't have much to offer, but those raiders that killed Mary, they took her locket too. It's been in Connie's family for generations. If you could get it back, it'd mean a lot to us.
Don't worry. I'll get that locket back for you.
Good. Connie feels like it's a part of Mary. I don't think she'll rest easy again as long as it's gone.
And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. John and Kathy's Super Salon invites you to try out the latest innovations in hairstyles. Look good! Make people jealous! Oh. Next, we've got Betty Hutton. She's pretty good, right? Everybody?
This place up to protect something. We need to find out what it is.
Nothing there now.
Who's there?
Quit playing games and come out where I can see you.
Hey, who's there?
Show a girl at this time. and I can barely see me hands in front of me face.
Hey.
What you need? Sure, be glad to take... I mean, hold some stuff for you.
Shut the fuck up!
If I find you, you're gonna regret it.